that caught that behind the wheel. As they had it, with Wolfgang being late, the record book set has been rewritten by Michael. The 1993 World of Outlaw Rookie of the Year deciding being a member of the CA posse was more important than being on the road, making a living as a sprint car driver. From Port Royal to Lincoln, to Williams Grove to Sealand Grove, he left an impression that will never be forgotten. Here in Bedford, when a sprint car race was scheduled, he was here. He was a professional race car driver. His five Bedford wins between June 10, 2003 and June 17, 2015, in cars owned by Bob Stewart, Al Hamilton, John Crone, and Michael Hefner, ranked him second in total wins behind Keith Coffin. He also ranked in 3 second place and 2 third place finishes and has 2 heat race wins. He was the Super Sprint Car track record holder, which he set on August 8, 2013 with a time of 16.273 seconds. His record time was broken last year by All-Star driver Trey Stark for the last of 15.968. Tonight, we honor the great Greg Hodjack and fans who would like to do a moment of silence. unbelievable. How coming from him. We had trouble getting around Amanda Wiley, and it's just from there. Once you got by her, and looked like it just got better for you.
Yeah, I think the power turn we have on was really good. It just took a little while to get going. And
Well, I tell you, Greg, you had it covered. Did you know you were taking those times off like you were? Were you looking at the scoreboard? Well, I know you got in between them, and if you know, it just looked like you were like through. Well, be a little conservative here, but then you got around, and you know, the battle was for seconds, but you had it all covered. Greg, who would you like to say thank you to? 2019.